5 is the time. And new this morning now, word that a dog survived a fire inside his burning home. Take a look. Fire started at his home along Jackson Street, Highland Park, Sunday night. Crews were able to bring those flames under control within about 45 minutes, but that's when they made the amazing discovery. There was a dog still alive, okay, in the basement. Nobody else injured here. Right now, they were still working to find out what started the fire.